Various parts of Southeast Virginia and Northeast North Carolina are seeing flooding, and over in the Great Bridge area of Chesapeake, residents are concerned. Our Laura Geller joins us. Laura, are you seeing a lot of flooding out there?
Well, guys, we are seeing and feeling exactly what Aisha was describing. The rain is still coming down and the wind is pretty strong. Actually, I had to turn my back a couple minutes ago because it was pelting me in the face. Take a look at the flooding that we're seeing right now. This concrete barrier is supposed to stop the water. It is literally supposed to stop on this side, but you can see it has overtaken that barrier. And on this side, it goes several feet up into the grass and it's about up to my ankles. If you look around this area, there are some apartments and condos, and further down there are some businesses and restaurants. And the people here that we talk to, the people who work here and live here, say this kind of weather threatens their livelihood.
This picture, not 10 years old. The street sign's the only indication there's even a road under all that water. In the nor'easter of 2009, you'd be more likely to swim or boat to Kelly's Tavern than drive or park your car here.
It's like almost all the way up to the building, like covering the doors. So you can't even open the doors to get in the building.
Julie Haddix sees this photo every day.
So they couldn't even get inside of the building that day because the water was so high.
Days like today, the story of that storm makes her anxious about what could happen.
Damage mostly. It's going to damage the building as well as like everything out here. So we would have to get a lot of new stuff, get people in here to clean everything and rebuild mostly.
Julie is forced to wonder just how bad it could get. And her fears are quite real.
We're going to have to close down and not be able to have any business at all, actually. And it'll probably stay flooded for a little while because it'll take a while for the water to go down.
And guys, we have been out here all afternoon monitoring this situation. I actually took some pictures so you can see a before and after. I posted that on my Facebook page so you can see the comparison, and it is a pretty stark comparison. So head to Facebook for those photos. For now, we are live in Chesapeake. I'm Laura Geller for 13 News Now.